Welcome back to Dragon Ball Z Budokai 2. Last time we just entered the Android Saga. And you know what that means? We get to deal with Cybermen again. So, let's start by beating some ass. How can anyone understand the thing you're saying? Haven't done this in a while, so. Really? Well, I mean, you know, it's just Cybermen, so they're... You're done, son. KO! Get dragon throw. Well, of course he can't win. I mean, he just fought him. Really? KO! Skill get! Continuous Kamehameha. Only Gohan can use. Next. Ass whippers are us. Mm-hmm. Usually Zanku fist your ass, but nah.
Not worth it.
Totally not worth it. Skill get! Meteor crash. Skill get! Something I already had. Plus 10 to attack and defense. You know, I love the soundtrack to it, even though it's simple. I like simple sometimes. It's been a while since I actually played Budokai. I believe it's been like... months. So you know what that means, people. I'm about to finish Budokai, that's what I mean. Get meteor crash again with that. Skid get next blood power. Okay, attack and guard power up.
Ain't it though?
Yeah, because all the colors of the rainbow just don't fit. It's just like LJN. Especially when we're talking about Cyberman, we're talking about the LJN of Mooks. Okay. You know, even if you do that, still doesn't save you from getting your ass whipped. Thank you! Bye. Again! Really? You're done. Skilled it! Continuous Kamehameha. Buff! Plus 10 defense. Well, Goku, I think it's time.
What have you got next? That would be me. Since our last encounter, I've been continuing my research and have revealed myself as an android. I'll warn you now. I have all the data there is on you. Prepare yourself.
Well, that may be. Does that mean you can still kick my ass? Nah, you can't. Come to! Let's try this again with more film. Yeah, about that data you have on me. You said you had some data on me. Where's that daddy head on me, sir? KO! And with that, you're done. And we get Dr. Shiro. Can be used in dual tournaments and practice. Skill get! Old style armor. Defensive power up. Whew. Looks like we're safe. It was really him. Where the heck are you? So Dr. Jarrell was right after all. I'm glad he told us before we killed him. But is this really Goku? He doesn't look very strong. You know, don't you, 16? time has come. I'll kill you.
This seems about right. And what are we doing? We don't want to listen to Dr. Jerome, but it'll be amusing if he's indeed Goku.
So now we're in stage 4. Defeat the androids. Now I kind of wish I had Krillin instead of Gohan. But... actually, kind of makes sense, though. Oh well, that means we're not going to get 18. But we can still get... we can still get, the other two, though. How funny is this? Gohan, even though Gohan was part of Trunks's future storyline, since he was the last Z fighter on Earth. How funny is this? Now the thing is, if I had Krillin, I could get 18. But that's how you get. But really, that's how you get everybody else. You just had to go with certain characters. That's kind of funny, though. Gohan taking on 18 and 17, possibly 16. How funny that is? You know, this is how I would think you would want to get future Trunks here. And saw an 18. I'm not gonna judge. How to teabag, just like that. Get your ass over there. Hello, 16.
I am an android created to kill you. Goku, I am going to kill you.
I can't let myself be defeated here. Sorry, but I'm going to have to win.
You know what would be funny? Having young Gohan there, I'm like...
Dad?
It's like as many times I've played a Dragon Ball game, it's just like Dragon Ball Z. It's like it always goes with that what if, because that's all Dragon Ball Z is. Just one big fucking what if. Just like Super is basically the corrected version of GT. If you really think about it, if Super is the sequel of Dragon, if is the true sequel of Dragon Ball Z, then GT was basically, you know, basically Super is really GT corrected, because A, Baby never existed. They retconned his ass so fast. And everything beyond that just don't exist. So Super just like, okay, we're gonna erase where the fuck GT was. You know? That's all it is. Just whatever the fuck GT was. No, we Monzinger. Dude, what is with the low punches up in this bitch? I had to go take Ken on your ass. I ain't afraid to go take Ken on your ass. Okay. I could say I'm kind of rusty, but not entirely rusty. Boosh! Boosh! Well, I think we know who's winning here. Boosh, you down.
Are you Goku?
I can't sense any energy from you at all. Who are you?
I'm an android created to kill you. We clear on that? You're the strongest one in the world, right? Among humans. I'm looking forward to this.
Really? Can't be that slow, sheesh. Gotcha. I got one on me, but I'm letting you know, one is all you get. Bitch left, get away! What exactly was going through the Red Ribbon Army's mind when they were doing this shit? They weren't thinking. Done, son. Too bad Krillin couldn't be here. Hopefully I can knock a bar off so I can... That's all I need. I just need to knock a bar off. And not kill him and leave Goku to kill him. Boosh! You get shotgun! Nah, you don't get that, sir. Only Mazda can use Rocket Punch. You get sit down. Oh, good.
Are you here too, Piccolo? You may not be quite up to the task, but you can still help us kill some time.
Huh. Enough of your smart mouth. I'm gonna finish you right here.
You're just like the Saiyans, full of foolish pride, aren't you? Very well. Ordinarily, I wouldn't lower myself to take on the likes of you, but this time is special.
Don't think it's gonna be so easy.
I have shotgun. And you shall feel full force of shotgun. That look on his face says, I'm gonna fuck your shit up. Shotgun. Are we done here? Because I'm totally done with your ass. Gohan, I think she knows she can't win. Let's say in another universe she gets rebuilt into being Krillin's own wife. This is Dragon Ball, y'all. The universe in which all is just a big ass what if. In two words, tell us how you really feel. I mean, sometimes you can go by the book, but sometimes you just want to whip that ass so bad. One down on the ground. Super Saiyan. Well, time to finish you. This doesn't look very good. Yeah, for him. How much you got in your tank, man? I know there's some good in you, man. Fist to the back. All I need is that much. I'll keep doing it until you get it right. You are not Mazinger's G! That's for thinking you're Mazinger's Z. And with that, skill get! We get Android 16. And guess who appears out of nowhere?
Who is that?
My name is Cell. I am an android created by Dr. Jerome. Thanks to you, I was able to absorb 17 and 18 and attain my perfect form. I'm so grateful. Let's play a little game. The rules are simple. All you have to do is catch me and defeat me. I don't care who wishes to play. And if you do defeat me, I'll give you the triangles as well. If you don't want to play, fine. I'll just spend the rest of my day killing everyone on Earth. Every last one of them. I can't wait to see the terrified looks on their faces.
Oh, lovely! We get to defeat Cell. Again. Two Cell Juniors. Goddamn moves. Angel ass and Xenoverse. That's for Xenoverse, you bitch! Hope you enjoy that. Last one on the ground. Skip it! Exciting year. Exciting year. What the fuck? Radish, you is one weird dude, let me tell you.
This thing's pretty strong for such a little guy.
Whatever you say, man. You still fucking moke. Shotgun! Skink it! Raccoon Buster Magnum. Little man, you were really starting to piss me off.
Get out of the way.
here's what I think about you, you little bitch. Run a kick. Yeah, about your little children, so. Skill get! Did I already got that not too long ago? I think it's time. To put you down like the little bitches that you are. Yeah, that's nice, but Kamehameha! That's nice. We already get that. Skid get! Something new? Double crush. Only 16 we can use. Okay, so.
I can sense an outrageous amount of energy coming from this guy.
So, you're Goku, huh? I never thought we'd meet so soon. You will make a perfect practice dummy for me to test out the strength of my perfect ball. Would you mind taking me on for a while?
That shit that you've done to me on Battle Z, we straight. Oh wait, this ain't Battle Z. Battle Z is universe. I fucking hate those guys. Oh yeah. think you want that, sir. Come here, Cell. Sit your ass down. Gohan! Goku gets, I mean, Piccolo gets some money. Thank you. Now, which is more important? We get Cell? Or we get Saiyaman. Let's get Ren Hero.
I'm not having any luck against him.
Oh, I get it. Apparently you're still warming up.
This could be a little bit dicey.
Come on, Goku. Would you mind trying a little harder?
The ultimate in anime douchebags. Because nobody can be much more of a douchebag than Cell. And no, we're not talking about JoJo's Bizarre Adventure. That's a whole new level. What the fuck? Oh, no, if you don't stay in my face like that, sir. Be prepared to stay in my face. Oh, you know that's gotta hurt. Shut up. That's what I think about your field, bitch. And it's not 18 field either, you bitch. Taint ass motherfucking son of a bitch. Your punk ass women. Nah, son, you can have him. No, no. get that. Skin get! Special coating. And a free heal. Now this is the reason why. For this reason, I brought Gohan. Because if you beat Cell with Adult Gohan, you can get something else. Yes, you will take this match, Gohan. I'm basically going what if direction right now. Like, what if Adult Gohan? Because I'm pulling out a what if, and this what if is interesting because it's basically saying this. What if Gohan grew up during the Saiyan arc? He was already a teenager during the Saiyan arc, right? Or rather, he grew up knowing his potential as a Saiyan during the Saiyan arc. And he was already a teenager in the Namek arc. So what would happen if Gohan actually grew up during the Android arc? Makes sense, don't it? I mean, while you could get Cell if you use him with Goku. Let's just say this version of Gohan actually remembers Cell. Been denied that, sir. Nope, been denied that too, sir. Feel close. With that, we've created a new future. One that is made of the Great Saiyan! Oh, and Justice Dynamite. Ooh, what? Here! Yeah! I can't believe it! Strange. Cell's been defeated, but I still feel uneasy. This not from this planet. Ah, looks like we have to go check. Now, that makes a lot of sense now, doesn't it?
You're here, Goku.
What's this? I sense a strange energy.
The Supreme Kai. This is stage 5. And this is leading to the final arc of Dragon Ball Z, namely the Buu Saga. So we have two allies we can choose from. We got Gohan, Goten, Kid Trunks, Piccolo, Krillin, Ten Shinhan, and the Great Saiyaman. I had to get a moment of listening to this. Now, had I gone and gotten Vegeta, I could have went on and got Vegito. But, I'm doing this the way I feel seems fit. So what I'm going to do here is I'm actually going to stop here. And next time, we'll deal with stage 5 with this funky ass music. When Dragon Ball Z Budokai 2 continues right after this.